And first of all, we have a major bridge collapse. I repeat, a bridge has collapsed in Mississippi. Three people are dead, four are injured as a bridge has collapsed. Now, it was in the process of being demolished, but at least three people are dead. Four others are critically injured after a Mississippi bridge that was in the process of being demolished collapsed while work was being conducted at the site. The deaths and the injuries have been confirmed by the Simpson County Sheriff, and he's Paul Mullins is his name. The Simpson County Coroner's Office was responding to the scene, but didn't want to give any details. Now, the Mississippi Department of Transportation, in a news release, said that the bridge over the Strong River, that's right, the bridge over the Strong River on State Road 149 in Simpson County, 40 miles south of Jackson, Mississippi, has been closed now due to all traffic since September 18th as part of a bridge replacement project that was being handled by a contractor named T.L. Wallace. But this bridge has now collapsed. And again, three people are confirmed dead, four are injured in critical condition. And we're going to keep an eye on this story. I know BP Earthwatch doesn't live too far from that area, I don't think. And very serious bridge collapse.